Scott Brown was a little-known Republican state senator just 10 days ago.
The independent voice of Massachusetts has spoken!
Not anymore. Brown's win rocks the political landscape, taking the Senate seat long held by Ted Kennedy. Top Democrats in the state looked gut-punched.
I wish we were here with other and better news tonight, but we are not.
41! With Brown as the 41st GOP senator, Democrats lose their 60-vote dominance. Do they lose health care reform, too?
We will have a health care reform bill, and it will be soon.
Some House Democrats say don't expect them to merely sign off on a Senate plan they reject.
When you have two out of three independent voters in Massachusetts saying one of the reasons that they're trending towards Brown is that they don't like health care, that's a sign we should say, look, we get the message.
Republicans couldn't agree more.
Let's recenter this debate and talk about what we do to get the costs down, to hold insurance companies accountable.
For President Obama, a year to the day after taking office brings a reality check on his signature push.
When you celebrate your one-year anniversary, you want to go out and brag about all the things you've done. You don't want to talk about having just lost Ted Kennedy's Senate seat in Massachusetts.
In Washington, Brooke Hart, NBC News.